Okay, so I'm back on Daisy standalone. Just watching a video a little while ago, and it said about you can find food and drinks more on the coast where the boats are. Now, because it's dark, I might not be able to play on this one, so I don't have a flare. Apparently where these boats are, sometimes you can find food and drink. There's something there. Oh, right. So, right, what did I find? I restarted it. So I'm going to stay on the coast. I'm actually heading towards Provenzio. I don't know if it's getting dark or it's getting light. I'm probably going past houses as well right now, but I'm not too worried about that. Oh, look. What's that there? Dry sack. Good. Seem to drop it. And drop the damn thing there. backpack. I've got my backpack, which is 80. So. Fucking backpacks here. Bloody house, and he's outside at night. Thank you. creepy at night on it. Can't see where the zombies are. How the fuck can I do a drink? Fucking eat and drink on it. I'll be dead in a minute. Oh, maybe because I've got my mask on. Fucking hell. Couldn't drink. Don't know if I can drink on this damn thing. Clicking like it said. Alright. I'll keep running down this way, it might come to my body. and loot these, I'm going to see if I can find the body. Still don't know if I can drink. I can't remember your fucking name and drink. Oh, there we go. Go out the mouse down. Right, let's go into this town and see what we can find. I've been here before, actually. Check these houses and run back down at the coast. So we'll go towards Perenzio. generator. Thank you. Need a tin opener. I've got an axe somewhere, yeah. Still not fucking... Actually, yeah, I've got a map. Open. This is an apple orchard, I think, not near Banzio, so I'm going to check out down here for apples. Check these bags in case there's stuff in them. I don't know if these are apple trees or not. Thank you. fuck's sake. So I'll find some more drinks. They say the boats are usually better for drinks. Don't have no more drinks. Oh, I can open it that way. Don't need it yet, though. I think you can actually put stuff in them, but I'm not sure. I thought there would have been some fruit around actually. Alright, so we're at Berenzio now. Thank you. into that spanner. Thomas survived on this. Oh, is that a drink I just saw? What the fuck is that? Shotgun. Let's throw that away. I'll throw that away, fuck it. I'm trying to find a fucking hospital. Holy fuck. Breaking my fucking leg now. I might have to log off, guys, so I'm getting into the lag. Thank you. that?
Right. Well, I think that has to do. Thank you. go and get out of here and build a tent. It's a fucking knife out. This one too. When I'm winning, knock off. Drinks. Right. Well, there we go, guys. I'm logging off here. It's 10 to 4 in the morning, nearly. So, cheers for watching. And hopefully, you might meet up with Sunhawk soon. Catch you later.